It's Alec Kinsky with D1 Circuit and Prep Circuit here with Whitney Young Sr., Javon Freeman-Liberty. You guys are off a really hard-fought loss to Vashon here at the Chicago League Classic. Talk about the game and what it's like playing in front of your home crowd here.
It was really good playing in front of my home crowd, but it was really bad at the end of the day that we played in our home crowd and lost. And I just felt like some of my teammates wasn't really engaged in the game, and that's my fault as a leader. So, yeah.
They might not have been engaged, but you definitely were. Scored a whole bunch of points. Matchup nightmare. What are you looking to prove this senior year?
To be like a leader, to be a captain on the court and a coach. So I'm just trying to try my best to just lead the team.
That's definitely a characteristic of your game that I'm sure the Valpo coaches love. They want you to continue to improve on. How excited are you to get to the Valparaiso campus, and what are you looking to improve on before you get there?
Real excited. But I'm just focusing on the rest of my senior year to try to win another state.
Do you kind of feel like a blue chip recruit for them in some sorts, just because, you know, a lot of people say, oh man, he's going to Valpo, they got to steal. You know, what do you think when you hear that?
I just looked at it in a stroll past it. To me, yeah.
That's a good way to look at it. You played for Mean Streets in the UIBL. How did the UIBL help you as a basketball player evolve?
It made me tougher because, you know, a lot of those guys was like 7-footers, so it made me a lot
tougher. Pros everywhere.
Yeah, it just made me a lot tougher and to just like how to like create shots.
Did it alter your game at all having to play alongside, you know, that good of talent? Because, you know, Tim Finke was here with Champaign Central. He was your teammate. Darius Basley, you had a lot of talent on that team. Yeah. Do you have to change the way you play at all?
Not at all. But we knew, each of us knew what we had to do, and we did it.
All right, last question. What's going to make your senior year here at Whitney Young a success for you?
Hopefully go back to Bradley University to get another state.
Valparaiso is going to get a winner coming next fall. This has been Alec Kinsky with D1 Circuit and Prep Circuit here with Whitney Young Sr. Javon Freeman-Liberty. Appreciate it, man.
Good stuff.